If the distance between two current carrying parallel wire is made 1/3, let us consider that initially the two current carrying parallel wires, they are separated by a distance d. And here it was given distance between two current carrying parallel wire is made 1/3. So the distance of separation between them, it is reduced to d by 3. It is reduced to what? D by 3. Then the magnitude of force between them, initially if force is F and later on when distance is reduced to d by 3, say new force is F dash. So we have to find out the value of F dash in terms of F. So force per unit length, when two parallel conductor carrying current, they are separated by a distance d, is equal to, what is that force per unit length? Force per unit length is equal to mu 0 divided by 4 pi 2 I1 I2 divided by d. This is equation number 1. Force per unit length, we may define, represent it by F. Later on, when the distance of separation between them is reduced to d by 3, so the new force per unit length F dash by L is equal to mu 0 divided by 4 pi, there is no change in current, 2 I1 I2, same current is flowing through the two conductor, I1 and I2 are the current, but that distance is reduced to d by 3. Distance is reduced to what? D by 3. Now this d by 3 means it is 1 by 3, or 3 will come in numerator, so it is 3 times mu 0 divided by 4 pi, 3 times mu 0 divided by 4 pi 2 I1 I2 divided by d. So this is the force per unit length. So this is F dash by L is equal to 3 times, this is F by L, when distance of separation between two conductor is what? D. So this is 3 times F by L, or F dash is equal to 3 times F. F dash is equal to what? 3 times F. So it becomes tripled. So option D is the correct option for this question.